You're not in some type of panic stupor. You're talking on the ham radio. You're going to have to be live.